Kapil Dev smashed four consecutive sixes off England spinner Eddie Hemmings at Lord's on July 30, 1990, becoming the first ever player to hit sixes off four consecutive balls in tests. India required 24 runs to avoid a follow-on with one wicket remaining. When Dev achieved the feat, no batsman has ever hit more than four consecutive sixes in tests. Subscribe to the channel for more news.